Thank you so much. Welcome to the Meadows School of the Arts and to this performance by the Meadows Lyric Theater. Thank you for being here to celebrate the abundant talents of our students, faculty, and staff. Our conductor this evening is Parisa Zairi. She is a wonderful and successful young conductor who just happens to be an alum of the Division of Music here. We are delighted to have her back with us. Coming to the theater gives us such a remarkable opportunity to leave behind the cares of our day and enter into a new world. So, if you would please take a moment and take out any electronic devices you might have and turn them off and then put them back away, that would be much appreciated. Cell phones, laptops, anything that might make a noise or emit light or in any other way interrupt your attention to the performers or the attention of your fellow audience members. And in addition, please remember that the taking of photographs and recording of any kind is not permitted. The Meadows School trains visionary artists, scholars, and arts and communications professionals prepared to create sustainable and transformative impact in both our local and our global society. Your presence here tonight affirms that you partner with us in this mission, and for that we are so very grateful. Thank you again for being an important part of this performance, and I hope you have a wonderful evening in the theater.
Thank you. Abigail, you've not opened with me. What did you do in the forest?
We did dance, Uncle. And when you leaped so quick from the bush, Betty took fright and she fainted. That's what happened.
Tituba waving her arms over the fire, screeching and gibbering. What of that? What of that? And the dress on the ground. Someone running naked through the trees!
No, no! No one was naked!
Abigail, I have enemies in this miserly town. For 3 long years I have fought to make this stiff-necked parish respect and obey me. Corruption to my doorstep and compromise my very character. Child, I have given you bed and board and the cloths upon your back. Now I must have the truth before I leave this room. My ministry here's at stake. Can you, do you understand? So give me an upright answer. Discharge you from her service. She comes but rarely now to church. She will not sit us to something soiled. She says, what meant she by that?
Thank you.
sent to Beverly forever and here.
Witches, no, no, we have no need of him, not here. This is not witchcraft.
Not witchcraft. Now look you, Mr. Paris.
Thomas, Thomas, we cannot leap so fast to witchcraft. And in my very house, would you have them haul me out of Salem? Would you?
Can do without your foolish jest. The Bible says, thou shalt not suffer a witch to live. And I say, there's witches now in Salem, as even you should see.
Five column witches hang up highest, amen. And before you know it,
you slanderous old fool, your answer to the law. The devil is abroad in the world. From the Bible we know the signs.
Depends on how you read the word. Even the devil has ways to quote scripture.
Now you're aping your friend John Proctor, twisting the scriptures to please his whim.
Twisting, twisting, that's the word for you. The very word for you. Your father stole half of his neighbor's land and piously claimed it his duty. Now you sound the horn for a witch hunt with an eye to grabbing the rest. John Blocker is a
Salem.
saw 26 times.
Poppycock, old woman, a waste of time, and we've none to spare.
Mr. Putnam, I hear you've sat forever in hell. How is it that you act without the congregation's vote?
We act without.
Oh, Mr. Bell, it's what we need.
And by whose decision, may I ask?
Some in this town have no belief in witches.
I brought you here. He's one. I never spoke a word on witches, one way or another. But your acres do not command, yes, sir. This society acts on the vote of all.
John Proctor, so worried on this society. That's a marvel. Since snow began to fly, he's not been seen in church.
I'll not come out this 5 mile for hellfire and damnation. And sermons demanding the deed to this house and candlesticks of gold.
The civil needs of my office is all I ask.
That's all, just a simple need, John.
Aye, what will the herald flock do when the shepherd is so greedy?
True. It's mighty little that a decent man can follow.
Decent, is it? Did you hear that? Decent? What's the world come to? An ignorant farmer's rant of decency and dare to reproach their betters.
Ignorant farmers, and your betters, they put you by God for your kind to cheat. That may be the scheme of things as you and Harry see it. But you will not stop to make this hard. Never.
Consolation, thee do I worship, thee do I trust. When Satan tempts me to vile corruption, smite thou the devil, crush him to dust. Keep me from sin and folly, free me from bonds of earthly delight. Give me the strength to conquer all evil, spare me the pain of hell's endless fight. God heard our call and sent down his son.
Science can do shall be done. What is the trouble here?
She cannot hear the Lord's name. She tried to fly, a fearful sign. How is it, Mr. Hill?
That's true. Not holy Satan. Much in the world seems devil's work, but only evidence, hard evidence, only that can prove it. Here in my book stands Lucifer stripped, and all his familiar spirits see it's weighted with authority. Incubi and succubi, witches and wizards of night and day, evil demons and ghoulish nightmares that haunt sleep and torment the soul. But if Satan is truly abroad, we shall seek him out, then we'll rip him out and we'll cry.
A man, a woman, tell me, child, or bear.
when this affliction fell on the child?
Last night, after the girls danced in the wood.
Danced? You permit dancing?
No, no. It were secret. Goody Anne, we cannot be sure of that. Goody Anne, would you fetch her?
Abigail Williams, you were there. You danced. What sort of dancing?
I come in dancing. Let her on. Oh, the Mary Sons.
Annie, that were not all. The girls naked.
Kill you!
Kill me!
dress, big black wings, and I set you free. You can fly down to my meadows where the sun is big and bright, where the singing, where there's dancing, where there's feasting till the night. I say no! I say no! Then one stormy night he come and say to me, look, white people, this mine too. I peer into the blackness and all the woman there. Straight midwife What keeps you so late? It's nearly dark.
When you go foot by foot sowing you seed, but soon I think we'll see green fields. Beneath the clods it is warm as blood, so pray you now for a warm and speedy summer.
I, for all the good that comes of any prayer of mine,
to bring some flowers in. It's still like winter in here. On Sunday, let you come with me and we'll walk the farm together. I never see such a crowd of flowers as it's blooming everywhere. It's a good time, is springtime. A good time is springtime. I think you said again. Are you?
I'd thought you'd want to see them. You are so late today.
I changed my mind. What? Chief.
John, you must go to Salem. You must tell them it is wrong. Tell them that she said so in her own presence.
I'll think on it.
You cannot keep it, John.
I say I'll think on it.
Good, then let you think. You must hurt. Would you falter now?
Woman, I'll not have your suspicion more.
Then let you not earn it.
Let you not judge me. Let you look to your own improvement. I've forgotten Abigail. Do you understand? I've forgotten. But you forget nothing, you forgive nothing. Lend charity, Elizabeth. I've gone tiptoe in this house since she's born. I have not moved from here to her without I think and try to please you. And steal an everlasting fiddle much from your heart. I cannot speak, but I am doubted. Every moment charged for life. And so when I come into a court, when I come into this house. Think of this. If I go to Salem and call Abby Fraud, she'll strike back, surely she will.
When it's Proctor or Letcher, the name will be the same. It's Proctor or Letcher, the name will be the same. Think of that.
And then think on your sides.
Besides, it's not so easy to prove that she's fraud. I have no hard evidence. What she told me in a room alone.
In a room alone, then it is not as you told me.
Enough, enough, I say. I plead my honesty no more. But look you sometimes for the goodness in me, and judge me not. I tell you, judge me not.
I do not judge you, John. The good that judges you sits in your own heart. I live in thought.
it is. He's loose indeed. I'll whip him out of you.
I saved her life today.
I am accused. Who accused me?
I am bound by law. I cannot sin.
It was Abigail. She wants me dead, John. She thinks to take my place.
No, no, she cannot.
John, you must go to Salem. You must now. What's that?
What brings you here?
Business of the court, Mr. Proctor. We've a warrant for your wife. Good Proctor, it's a serious charge, but your name be good in the town. I've come to see that you are fairly treated.
What warrant? We make some
here.
herself is murder. She's a mere rift out of this world.
Rift out of this world? You heard that, you heard that. Everyone, you heard that. Rift out of this world. The court must hear this.
I'll give you someone to tell the court.
It is. Your mind is surely settled now.
I've not the power to decide this now. Only Proctor, your under-charging must not be examined, but trust to the judgment.
But I will not let you take her. You will not go out of here.
Old man.
Everything she will want.
Never, never, never. Majesties, the King and Queen, under the laws of the province of Massachusetts, this court is now in session. Statement of Giles Corey. I do hereby swear that Thomas Putnam did prompt his daughter Ruth to cry out witch on Rebecca Nurse and my wife Martha Corey, and that he did this not from any godly motive, but only to acquire the land to which these women hold title. Sworn and attested.
A serious accusation. Is it true?
It is not, Your Honor, it is falsehood.
What proof do you submit for this?
Why, the proof is in the thing itself. If my wife hangs, she forfeits land.
Yes, that is the law.
But is it not then clear to you? It was his Ruth that cried out on my wife, prompted by him, this maiden of her gift of her land, he said. Three honest townsmen heard him say it, they will swear it.
But what are their names?
I'll give you no names, you'll send them off to jail to rot, just as you have the others.
What? What's that you say? You criticize his court.
His vicious monster's rebellion.
An honest man would gladly tell his court all he knows. Unless, of course, that man himself is part of this devil's conspiracy.
Has this man a plan of court?
Contempt of court!
Thomas Putnam, this is your doom!
so John Proctor told us.
Seek a touch she was,
Your Honor,
but not now. She comes to tell you this.
These girls never saw a spirit, no way they ever touched by a witch, Your Honor. The girls are frauds.
Beware this man, he'd overthrow the court.
It's heaven's voice speaks for these girls.
Mr. Proctor, you say the girls are frauds.
I do, and yes, I will swear it.
An easel use for swear.
Yes.
How came this turnabout? Did Mr. Proctor threaten you?
Cold winds blow, cold.
how she thinks to dance with me.
Did your husband turn from you to her?
Please don't hurt me. You cannot, I told you.
sir, you scare rebellion. Beverly has already thrown out the cord. Orphans wander from house to house. A magic hail on the high road. And no man knows when his young eyes are right with an end to his life.
Mr. Paris, what a trouble!
Him here.
I do not understand this woman. Calamity surrounds her, and yet she weeps no tear. Mr. Proctor, there is light in the sky. Counsel with your wife, mister, and may God turn you from hell.
What went of the children?
I've been thinking that I would confess. What say you?
Oh!
fight my life.
Oh God, we pray thee will confess.
Is a marvel he will confess.
Praise to God, praise to God. You shall be blessed in heaven. Praise to God, praise to God.
Was this woman in his company?
No.
Martha Corey?
No.
Mary Easty?
No.
Or any others?
No. I speak my own seat, but I cannot charge another.
It is enough that he should confess himself. Let him sign it. Come and sign.
Will you sport with me? Sign, or there is no confession.
But why must the sign? All of you have had my confession.
The village must have proof.
Am the village who came to save me. I have confessed myself. It is enough. It is enough. God sees my name. He knows how black my sins are. It is enough.
Mr. Proctor!
It is enough.
Proctor, you cannot.
I can.
hang them high over the town. Who weeps for these, weeps for corruption.